Atlanta Brick Co., the world's largest brick store. Is it everything it is, or is it a bit overrated? So on the outside, it's a bit far from Atlanta, looks a little bit small, but the inside does not disappoint. I kind of lowered my expectations, but the inside is really good. They had a lot of stuff, like CMF series, and they still had old ones, like the Ninjago movie one, and new ones. I don't really keep track of other LEGO themes, but I guess that's that. They also have a bunch of CMF series on display, so that's really cool, and they have this pick-a-brick kind of thing you see at the LEGO store, except any type of bricks, and they're not really organized into anything. And then the rest of the store, you just have your LEGO accessory, and you have architecture sets, and these Technic ones that I don't really care about too much. Okay, this thing is too impressive. This is like a Ninjago movie display thing. This thing is really awesome. They have a couple of sets, and then there's also a lot of mocks into the mix. They have like a lot of Ninjago City things. They have a forest, and then they have some sand over here. The Ninjago City Beach, I actually like that thing because I'm trying to make my own Ninjago City, and I think this really helps. In fact, that's what inspired me to make it a Ninjago City. So that bottom part is actually a Crabastron, but the top part is actually a mock. And you have just some more chaos on the street as Garmadon's Garmadon shark mech thing is coming up on to haunt Ninjago. And then you have the fire mech set and some more mocks and some minifigures, which look really good. You also have another display, which is just other generic LEGO City, I guess. But then Ninjago City was much better. So you have a bunch of other minifigures that I don't really keep track of. Now the Ninjago selection at this place is impressive, yet not that. It's too small. Like they have Hidden Side and a bunch of other things, and they have, you know, just your generic. They had a lot of old sets, which really surprised me, like 2015 and Ninjago movie, but they don't have the biggest selection, but everything else is really impressive. So I'll give them that. And then we got this Zen Kendo training set. Then we got a Ninjago Movie Lord CMF minifigure with the bowl and spoon. Really love that minifigure. One of the best ones LEGO has ever made. And then we have another good minifigure, the Ninjago Movie Garmadon. Nothing too special, but it's just cool. And then we got this random villager that I also thought was cool and to populate my city. Okay, that's gonna wrap up my visit. So final thoughts, mediocre Ninjago selection, really big store, lots of great stuff. CMF series, all they have, kind of makes up for it. But just make sure to like, subscribe, stay tuned for more, and bye, I guess.